What is going on, guys? We are back for some more Resident Evil 4 Remake, and I am excited to get back into this game. I appreciate all of you for tuning in, and I just want to say, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We are moving forward in this game. We are getting new weapons and all sorts of things. We're trying to stay alive, so let's get moving. Let's get on with the game. But other than that, let's have fun. All right, let's go. I don't think I need anything from the merchant. Do I?
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Tune up.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I wonder if I should... You know what? I'm gonna increase the power.
Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I'm not buying that. Not yet, at least.
I'll buy almost anything. What's that? How have we procured?
Don't get yourself killed now.
All right. All right, let's go, Ashley. Some more gunpowder. Let's see what we can actually... Man, I don't have that many. I don't have that many healths. At all, I only got one. All right.
Be careful.
Whoa. Take it easy. Oh man, this guy again right here.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
A very shitty mercenary.
Oh, almighty.
Man, this guy took the time to pick up his hat.
To crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Leon right there for the win with the sports glasses on.
God, I thank you for your gift.
What the hell is this?
You want to get ugly?
Oh, I'm supposed to fight that?
Let's get ugly.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, man. Stab. Get off me. Come on. Right there in the eye. Come on, man. That's right, sir. Come on. Pause the game. What?
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
I'm dead here.
Running out of options, huh?
Lead with your fate. Take this. I knew I was dead. Took way too many shots to.
Leon!
Skip this. Thank you. Oh, come on. Bro, man. Come on, bro. Man, move. Reload, reload.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Come on, bro.
Running out of options, huh?
And it's like this guy's, Leon! It's like this guy's aim is just super accurate.
Leon, quick! This place is coming down!
Mendez, false eye.
Give my regards to your...
Yeah, I gotta, hold on, Ashley. I gotta get some shit.
Come on, it's dangerous.
Oh, shit. Okay, all right, I think I got it. Okay. Wait a minute, did I? Oh no, it's I think it's over there. What?
Leon, hurry.
All right.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
No, I can't make promises that I don't know if I can keep. Unfortunately. Accessory hair color red. Gold token, nice. Back to the boat gun. Well, I can say this, that wasn't really a tough fight, but it's just the guy kept having like super accurate throwing. And I'm like, how? And then I'm shooting, especially when he picked up those barrels, those explosive barrels, and I'm shooting it, but it's not exploding. All right, we finished that chapter. Deaths 2. All right, starting chapter 7.
Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a precedent I want to give you. Anything that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Alright. Whatever it is, it's on the inside of this castle.
Alright, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it.
I have something I think you like.
The Punisher, right? Matilda. Free up space, huh?
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Compare. Oh, okay. The Punisher only has 0.9. The Blacktail has 1.4. So it's more powerful.
Time is money, mate.
Okay. Let's see. Let's definitely repair the knife.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Definitely selling Mendez's false eye.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price... That's our choice to make.
I think I want to sell this. No, I'm not going to sell that yet. I sell Mendez's false eye.
A deal well struck.
Okay.
Why not?
I'm probably not gonna buy anything right now.
Might save your life. Your weapons.
Oh no, mine is at 1.40 now, but it doesn't go any higher right now, so I think I wanna. I think I do wanna increase. Yeah,
dazzled,
I am gonna increase that.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help you with? Come back.
No, not
any
at the moment.
Time.
I'm gonna save it. All right, let's continue. Shotgun shields, nice. Vintage compass, I'll save that for later. All right. Still got 8 mines to attach, so.
Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
It looked like a catapult, if I have to say. Definitely looks like a catapult, because I see that end of it. A mechanism device, and it looks like the arm is right there.
Things just keep getting better.
All right. Where is that treasure? Okay, it's farther down.
Your voice down.
Shh. Be quiet, Ashley. Gonna get us caught. It's not good if we get caught because you can't do anything. You don't help. All right, it's the way these guys just came. Sorry guys if it's really dark on this part. Let's see, what can I craft? I'll craft some more boats. Let's see, what can I craft? Some more handgun ammo. Nothing else, all right. I am what? I didn't have no health. Are you dead? Thank you. All right, get my bolts back. Whoa. Here we go. What did I tell you? Oh, come on.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Think you going? Suplex City.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Your ass up.
Won't open.
Oh. At least I'm getting protected.
Nice shot.
All right, so where is she at?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Spread out.
Hey.
Stick close.
Got it.
Dango. Wow. These dudes got accuracy like a... Come on, bro. You think you can? Wow.
You hurt?
No,
yeah, it's
okay.
Over. It's over. I ain't got no more health. Yeah, I don't have any more health, man. That's the blue medallions. Alright, I got one. I'm gonna go back because I forgot something. All right, so I got the blue medallion.
Where are you going?
Damn, keep up. I didn't know I forgot that. Oh, okay. There it is. A blue sapphire. So I got everything in this area, I believe. Excuse me. I got everything in this area, so we're good to go.
Tell by the look on your face. Good stuff, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Well then, happy cooking. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. I'll buy almost any comp.
All right, let's see what we can. Man, I really want to. Yeah, I really want to save that. But you know what? I'm not gonna sell that right now.
Well then, what can I do you for?
I'll sell the blue velvet.
And Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's a deal well struck. Will that be all then?
Red 9 stock.
We like our herbs, we do. He don't get yourself killed now.
Still got the red 9 in there.
Pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Fat chance, sir.
Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
No, sir.
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Hey, who's those two big guys? Hope I don't gotta fight them.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Stay back!
Okay. No problem. Watch out!
Wow.
Leon!
All right. That was a fluke, man.
A most warm welcome.
So, Stuka. Sergi.
You tried to die? Suplex. Thank you. That was a better outcome right there. Look at that. Small key. All right. What else you got for us? All right, I got that. Excuse me, guys. I think I'll make some more Rifle ammo. All right. We got us a treasure chest back there. All right. It's back here. It's blocked.
No good.
Some more gunpowder. Nice. What's in this room? Locked drawer. Oh, okay. Can't reach that. Okay.
Come on.
So the only way to go is, I guess, to put her up here.
I need you to
Don't
open
you
it
die,
the other
Ashley,
side.
While I'm away from you. Come open this door now. Do not die.
Okay.
Good work.
Good job. That's the best thing you did all night. Elegant bottle of perfume. Nice. All right, so I'm gonna continue this way. Man, shotgun shells are looking, well, I'm not gonna say it's looking real nice, but my TMP ammo is.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
What was this coming from the basement? The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest. And when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the field, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. Wow.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
That must be the caretaker. None shall escape. Oh, yeah, that is the caretaker. One of them gotta be.
What was that?
Man, what is that?
Animals down here or something?
That's what it is, actually. It's an animal. Hopefully it's a very easy, cuddly, furry animal. Whoa. What is that? You can't see. His eyes stitched. Pretty easy. Well, thank God for the power on this sniper rifle. Check back here. Is there anything else back here? Where this guy left from? He was chained up right here. Alright. It was nothing else left. Nothing else down here. I think that was like, and that guy has some big ass claws. I think that was like one of the most easiest times I didn't have. Calm down, Ashley.
It's you.
You was just standing in the dark, wouldn't you?
Nothing. You were right about the animal. As though.
Get some more pesetas.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
All right. Hopefully nothing jumps out at me. A spinel. Okay. Let's make some more mines. Okay, I'm missing a herb, and some gunpowder. Nice. And silver token. Nice. Sword. More gunpowder, man. I'm getting a lot of gunpowder. What is it doing? Gearing me up for something?
Shooting them.
Bird, moose, snake. Nice. Bloody sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
So I gotta place these swords in the right order. Okay, he killing this guy. So this gotta be the bloody sword. This is a grave. So this gotta be the rusted sword. This got to be the iron sword, not the golden, because I took the golden from there, I think. And then this knight is gold, so he's knighting them. So there it is. I got it.
I guess you were right.
All right. Let's keep going. Tried to get me. You couldn't get me this time. Gold bangle. Nice. Right. Some more pesetas.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Here for the courtyard. Okay, so this is at the top.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Nice hourglass.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously.
Yeah, how you get down here?
Where are you, my
mother? I didn't see you come down this ladder. I'm doing it again. Sue me. Sue me. So there's another one over here. Oh, this is where this guy was. He was standing up here. Okay. Getting a little bit farther, huh? Okay. Do anything? Okay, I can't get in there. God, Ashley. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, that's the way I came. Man. Holy crap. Man, I got a lot of stuff.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess.
Okay, open that up. You know what? I'm gonna use one of them now. All right, let's save that.
It's locked.
Okay, so this is pretty much just a save room. All right, nothing in here. Some more gunpowder, man. Nice.
Be careful.
The entertainment. Watch out! Ashley!
Oh, shit. Okay, I screwed that one up.
Be careful. Leon, they're here.
The entertainment.
Leon, watch out!
What the?
No problem.
Ashley!
Suplex.
Man.
stuffed in my throat, you guys. Maybe it's because this game is creeping me out, man. Man, that was a dead. All right. Shotgun shields.
Give me space.
Okay.
That boat right there clearly missed all of them. Oh, come on. These guys are relentless. Suplex.
You're serious?
Are you serious? Come on. Getting anything? Nah.
Awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Shotgun shields. All right.
top, don't you think? This way.
Hey.
Well, now you finally get put to use, Ashley.
Gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
There you go.
Okay, get back here!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Boom, suplex.
Not bad, right?
Oh man, my power is, my health is low. Man, I need a, well, I'm forgetting something. Yeah, I am. All right. I need some more health.
Come on.
Hang on.
Nothing else in this area, really.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so.
Oh man, don't go dying on this, Ashley.
About her.
You the whole reason why we're here.
Foolish little lady.
Oh shit.
Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Oh wow. I think dude is controlling her somehow from that parasite. Oh shit.
Wait! Shit.
Nice. That's the end of the chapter.
Come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. And you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Or what? Vince. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
No connection, huh? Alright, so we got the, this is locked, I'm pretty sure. Gotta find Ashley. She ran off again. That's a big boy. I still don't have enough room.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you.
The Matilda.
We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be all?
Okay, so the dungeon key is done.
Suit yourself. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Gold bangle.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
That one. Get 45,000.
Thank you.
I don't think I'm gonna do anything with this.
Oh. My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Oh, body armor.
Don't worry. I offer repair services as well.
Let's see. Repair the knife.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
So if I seal... Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
Oh, I don't have the to price, seal the scope. Well,
that's I can our seal... choice to make.
I can seal the...
Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Turns it into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
I already got one. Let's see the,
Your weapons are in good... See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Molding a bedazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. you'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I don't think I need to do anything with the rest of this. Not right now, at least.
Got a selection of good things on sale for pleasant travel.
Okay, so I go to the case. All right. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop right here, and I want to thank you all again for following along. This has been one again, man. We died a few times, but nothing we couldn't handle, because we got all the lives we need. But other than that, I just want to say, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you know when I drop videos. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. At 1,000, I will begin the giveaway for the God of War Ragnarok Collector's Edition. And with that said, I just want to say I'll see you guys on the next one, and you guys have a good night.